She's had her own label for 10 years now, but Nicole Miller has taken a slow and steady approach to the business that appears to be paying off. The designer's sales have doubled in the past few seasons into the $35 million range, and a good share of that comes from the fun. The way you smile, that touch.